Hello guys, and what is up? Today we are here with another episode of Mon Bozo. Now, unfortunately, in the last episode I may have forgot where we put the chainsaw. There is probably a way to figure it out, but right now I'm more focused on making this guy like me. If this guy likes me enough, he'll give me access to another car, like that one. And this kind of interests me, because it interests me. So, what we are going to focus on is getting him to like us. Now, they added the ability to sleep in the backseat of the car, which is pretty awesome, really. Okay, and now I'll have to do some general housekeeping and small tasks. I will be fast-forwarding through this. I hope you guys enjoy the song. Thank you.
Hey, hein, faites ça assez beau y'a qu'un peu aujourd'hui? Yes, sir. Ah, merci d'être venu. Bonne journée.
have to make junkies like us. Okay, so now we got the chainsaw back, which took way too long. Tell you what, we ain't ever letting that thing out of our sight again. Yeah, now we can get cutting wood so we can get a little bit of money. Gotta get Jackie's to like this. I think it's like 30% or 40, something like that. We gotta get the mother character to like us. 50%, and then she gives us like a deep fryer so that we can make potatoes, which then we'll be able to sell.
Tu peux m'appeler plus souvent, hein? Ça me fait toujours plaisir. Mais bon, je suis contente quand tu t'appelles. Oublie pas de boire assez de sirop d'érable, hein?
Hostie que j'ai hâte à l'été. Oui, tous les fins de semaine.
Ben,
content de te voir.
Salut!
Ah, dis-moi donc, hein. Non, qu'est-ce que c'est fait? Tu mets non, pas d'ordinateur dans tes bazous, toi.
Ah,
ben, t'es bien fait.
Kinda like the idea of doing pink. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. If you think we should change the color, we'll change it. But for now, I kinda like pink. Gonna have to get rid of that rust. Okay guys, and thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna cut the episode off here because I don't really wanna do like a video so long that it's gonna upset you guys. Remember, if you like the video, like the video. If you dislike it, please let me know how I may improve it. In the next episode, we will get the deep fry basket so that we can sell potatoes and stuff like that. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day. Love y'all and be kind to everyone.